Hmm?
They're gonna be on. So we have a legacy controller issue. Good job, Kyle. Okay, now we're getting underway.
Now the Vegas 10v10 works is shield elimination, but each match will be 3 rounds.
Yes. Each match will be 3 out of 5 rounds. So we're throwing Dollar out there early. No, that's really her biggest downfall in this version is she does no damage. And Kabutops is an Azrael player who does all of the damage. No. No, because if I remember, she's about the second or third lowest health total in the game, too, as well. One hit and guess right on one mix-up. I believe we're getting underway, folks. They're going in, and Dollar with the early push to the corner. Now. Ooh, good 5B. Ooh, just didn't convert off that. Dollar will convert off of this. Oh! The DP, because Azrael needed it. I respect it. Ooh. Ooh. Good use of 6C to get out of the corner with some fan rage. Oh, nice. Had a throw attempt. Oh, and he's dropping his combos. I am afraid some of this pressure may be getting to him. Wake up, exceed. Here it is. Oh, he teched wrong.
He must have well teched.
He would have been fine. Even I can get by that. Ooh. Because it was disgusting. Oh. Keep going in. Press that advantage. It did it again, but did not have the meter to cancel. Oh, good beep. Great 5B to interrupt that.
Oh, he tried it.
Oh, he's learned. Oh, no. The shenanigans. Good burst.
Uh-oh.
Oh, even rapid it.
There we go.
Alright. So we are making our suggestions of who to go in next.
Alright. We're making that decision. Good match, guys.
It was a good match.
Alright,
we can't let. Now, We can't let NC build all this hype.
Yeah, Andrew, I need some Virginia eggs. I want to be a close one.
The hype's coming.
Right now, Virginia trying to pick who to go next.
Oh, we know who we want to go next. He just can't find his stick. Well, when he finds a controller, that's who we're bringing in right there. Susan Main, and also the man who put Dollar in Loser's Bracket.
Never mind.
Yeah, the donuts have been bodied.
Six rounds.
Here we go.
Can we not go to them? Okay.
The chance of no coaching, which have been rampant in Roanoke for about 6 years now.
Yes. Okay. Fucking
beating
this guy.
Oh, everything's just broke.
You knew you were
Okay. More legacy problems. Oh. I'm quite a fan of Legacy Control when it's done proper. If you've played Skullgirls, they do it right. Plug in, works. The end. None of these other shenanigans. Legacy Control in this game doesn't work worth a crap. For some reason, Team Blue couldn't get it right. It works pretty well in Revelator.
Yeah, that's what you need. Yeah.
All this for legacy controls. It's not that bad.
But the sad thing is, now who is it that needs a legacy control? Is it Dollar?
Yeah, it's Dollar.
Dollar should be able to do the 8 minute thing like I do.
I'm so.
Yeah. I don't know if he's updated as. If he's got the PS360 circuit board in his hitbox, if he updates the firmware, he can do the 8 minute thing that I have to do. Then all I gotta do is plug it in and hold both lights. Well, what'd be A and D and Blaze Blue? X and Square, however you wanna look at it. Both lights and Street Fighter.
There we go.
Problem solved?
No, why didn't
you? Why? It's cool. Okay.
We're okay.
Hey, we in there.
Oh, no, stop. 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 No, no, no.
Don't hit a button.
Okay. Hey,
switch sides.
What am I doing?
Yeah,
I'm not doing
it.
Oh my god. After a lot of technical difficulties.
Oh, sorry.
I believe they also had a very close set in North Carolina 2 weeks ago. So this puts the score at one apiece. I have a feeling that this won't be the last time they play. But this will give somebody the advantage in the set. Oh no.
Here we go.
We're going in. Early 6A from Susan. Oh. Oh. Didn't unlock anything.
Counter hit.
Very nice. Oh wow, I do not approve of that person. Okay.
Oh, he got seal, got sword seal.
Never mind.
Hike, it's the hike seal.
Oh! Okay, what do I know? Oh! That's how he ended the last set. He ended their last set with a command grab. Okay. Crazy proving me wrong. He burst out of everybody and came back and won the round. Hmm. The pressure, more command grabs! More command grabs! Oop! Oh no, dropped his combo. Disrespect.
Run it back, Disney
That has no... But when you get back-to-back combos, that's wonderful damage. That was a great burst. You want to take this round. That was a great comeback.
That was a very good round. Here we go, round three.
That's such a good round, I lost my headset. Ooh.
Try to catch with the edge here. Oh, nice block. Two, three.
Ooh. Not sure what crazy push there.
Nice fence to block.
Crazy, get himself a little room to breathe. Not quite enough to kill. The double air dash was sick. That was a great air dash. Okay. Now can he regain his composure? There you go. Oh, good. Good challenge with the 2A.
Got
some new moves. Oh, no. Did not quite convert that. Good burst. Dollar needed that. Ooh, what? He's unlocked more moves. Here it comes, yeah! Oh! Crazy needed that. He needed that for his own confidence. The bursts are even. The meter is even. The rounds are even. Ooh. Oh. No one respecting anyone in this. No one respecting anyone. Just keep it up. You just hold back. The crowd hype is unreal, folks.
One,
Alright, he'll get his burst back shortly. Alright. No! With the Astral! Crazy is put Virginia on the board. We anime now.
God damn!
I can't believe he went for it. I still can't believe the boy went for it. But he got it.
Good stuff. Good stuff.
Wow. Wow.
Next opponent.
North
Carolina
boy.
Here we go.
Yes, she is. We're gonna have to just
we're not doing this again, are we?
Now we have a Brooks converter failure.
I'm about to start asking for barbing sticks now.
I'm about to just turn this into an arcade cabinet. We plug in 2 sticks, that's what everybody uses.
Yep.
Although,
oh my God, everything's horrible.
Wait, I just remembered I gotta play. Yeah, okay, no, we can't. No, 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 no. Everybody use their own controllers.
If you say so.
I can't do the Arakune combo on a stick. I haven't done it yet. I've only played him on Hitbox in this version. We're talking strategy. We're talking strategy. Hopefully you didn't hear it. The stream might have. So, making decisions on, should Crazy lose, who are we sending in?
I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys have killers besides this guy.
Who? Me? I'll play his game.
If you say so.
I'll play his game.
Nah, he's just a random bystander, though, man.
Yeah.
Okay. At Astral.
Ooh. Oh, I got signed out. I'm tired. I knew I was like, it's going to happen.
Buttons.
Check them.
Susano versus Celica A Mercury. Pick the green.
Alright.
Well, I'm gonna let you explain out what the hell Celica's doing, because. Well, Celica has a nice block animation, because that's all we've got to see so far. There's our first combo.
Well, Celica
Ooh.
Scared.
Crazy picking up where he left off last time.
There we go.
Oh, that is a great uppercut.
Pizza cut, this shit's
hot. Oh wow, another one of those great uppercuts. Great blocking and great disrespect with the standing A.
Nice.
Ooh.
There we go.
A nice conversion.
Yeah, 8 hits for 13.
That's great. Wreck this guy,
bro. Ooh. Fatal. He's gonna convert into big, pretty good damage. Pretty good damage. Put this guy on life alert. It is. And I'll tell you in our commentary audience, Crazy's not going to respect anybody. He is always going to hit buttons. You can guarantee he's not going to respect anyone. He hits buttons. Yeah. Oh, ooh! Oh, ooh! Yeah. Nice! I think it was a cross up with that anti-air.
Ooh, that
was very good. Yeah. Yeah.
There we go.
Ooh! Little bit of gray life. No more of
astral.
Went for another astral. Oh,
yes.
Good burst. Good burst.
Yeah,
no good momentum.
Take.
Good full screen super. A good full screen super. North Carolina grabbing at straws for any hype.
Yep. Oh, try to get the anti air. Press the button.
Here come like four more of those. No, just the one. Just the one.
There you go.
Ooh, good air to air. Again, I think he's getting cross ups with those anti airs. Running under like that. Messing up the barrier block. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, he dropped the crush trigger there. Could have got a lot more damage. Uh-oh. You gotta know that that full screen super's coming. Mm. I'm surprised there was no full screen super, really.
I expected a full screen super.
That's kind of his trademark.
Alright, NC's
not
the side.
And Virginia takes its first lead in this 10v10. Looks like putting Crazy in was the right decision. Oh, man.
Oh, North Carolina, get back in there.
Alright, now, I'm not exactly sure how Kagura and Susan work, but Vicky needs to be killed.
Alright, low tiers, let's go!
Well,
it's the battle of the low tiers, full say.
Amongst the Virginia crew, we pretty much say Susan's the new Kagura.
Yeah.
You just do stuff and there's big damage. It's straightforward. You gotta manage stance, Kagura, you gotta manage actually unlocking your moves. So there's a little bit of character, but by and large, both characters just hit hard, got big old buttons, and do big old damage. I mean, how many characters in this game can jump in and still claw at you from half screen away on a jump in?
I'm gonna need that for checking the air.
And now for the question everybody wants to know. Will Kagura catch the girl that he just tossed in the air?
That's a very good question. We'll find out.
Or, a rare instance of respect from Crazy. Blocking that uppercut.
Oh, we already got swords here. We already know what he's saying.
Damn. This is scary.
2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Crazy two uppercuts that round. There's two more uppercuts he blocked for the entirety of 2016. Yeah. If Crazy is becoming smart, I'm gonna be scared.
Oh,
Good damage. Ooh, not a good time to fireball there, though. He was late with that fireball. Ooh. Again, both characters hit like burn deep in the corner. Okay, that's the crazy we know and love. And that's the crazy we know and love.
There we go.
We in there.
Ooh, an early burst. I like it. Wow. Double counter hit. Ooh, clash with the first one.
One, two,
four. His long range jump ins paying off. Ooh.
Oh, that confirmed.
The reset with the overhead, very nice. Very nice. This kid is feeling himself today, folks.
All right. Tommy needs to play more carefully now.
Oh. Trying to see if he could get a 6A out. I like the attempt.
Oh,
another overhead. Catches the tech, but doesn't convert on the combo. And a triple grab. This man is feeling himself. That was all of the scumbaggery.
Alrighty.
Oh yeah, the Royal Retreat Wiffle team taught him those purple grabs.
All right, North Carolina, 3-1. That's Kirby Sarver.
Oh,
change shirts.
Yeah, we have the wrong player dead.
All right, I'll be right back.
All right, Dakota's going for team huddle because NC is seeing his 10v10 slip away. We want to put the second man in. Now, during the actual tournament, it was unbiased commentary, but oh, this is a 10v10. This commentary is going to be very, very biased. Okay, the North Carolina team meeting is over.
All right, that team meeting was great.
Use some Bucky color, true line color thing.
Yeah, do it.
I'm tired. Beat everybody so we can go home. Like, I'm tired.
These people are real.
If you say so. He's an army.
Oh, that's right. North Carolina got how did he not agree?
So is he going to go Iza or is he going to go Tsubaki?
It's a very good question. I'm about to find out. All I see is play him.
Zegas being a player that uses multiple characters. And considering the format, whatever he chooses, he's got to stay here.
Tsubaki Ayuri. All right, cheer my colors.
And to show that we're anime, we got a blue-haired girl.
Yep. All right, Tsubaki is just Suzu. Suzu can't be too button happy. Tsubaki is literally that good.
Tsubaki gets to push buttons about whenever she wants to.
Yeah. Now, Zegas needs to play careful. This man does not have disrespect.
I'll tell you right now, I'm very much rooting for Crazy to win this match because I don't want to deal with the Tsubaki. I'm 0-2 against the Tsubaki so far.
Ooh, nice anti-air.
Great anti-air.
1-2. 1-2-3. 1-2. Ooh, the command grab. Ooh, the overhead. 1-2. 1-2. Let's go. Bring that back burn.
I don't know that I like the burst though. This, but the last time I said that, he made a comeback. So
there we go.
See if he can do it again.
Convincingly takes the first round. Crazy going to have to rethink his strategy. He can't just press buttons on Tsubaki. Tsubaki will make you pay for that. All right. He's going to have to play more, a lot more defensively now.
You may have found his weakness. He doesn't usually do defensive play.
1, 2, 3, 3. The low, what Sabaki has, she has a low high mix of that a low can turn to an over instantly. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Oki setup.
I love this.
Oki setup.
So
during this setup, in case people don't know, Sabaki is completely involved on startup. By the time you have to catch the button, the arrows are already on you.
All right, Crazy's in. Oh, gets
the
overhead.
There we go. Got the hit.
Don't let him get any momentum.
2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 8.
I think that was about to be a cross attempt with that fireball.
Yes, that fireball has more priority than most. 2, 3.
Oh, just let it go.
All right, there we go.
There's those DPs.
Oh, that's going ahead.
One more of those, and it's his round.
There we go. One, two. I expect it.
I do too. Oh, wake up, jump. Good use of the sweep there.
That was a very good use of the sweep. All right, here we go.
Oh,
what's it? That is completely unsafe.
Yes, it is. That was
the hammer of justice.
But that's how he.
Oh, the cross up.
Oh, wow. Okay. And this is why I don't want to have play against the Sabaki. These mix-ups are so difficult to deal with.
1, 2.
Yeah, he needed that burst.
1, 2, 3.
Susan's last stand.
Device. Ooh, 1, 2, 3.
That should be the game.
One.
No.
Let's go. And Zegas puts one on the team for NC.
Crazy did work.
Crazy did work. Good stuff, Crazy.
Crazy got us 3. He did some work.
Zegas!
He's going in next.
Now, who is B. Virginia's next opponent?
I don't know. I'm not in on this conversation.
Take a breather.
Do you want a cheer one? I will fly back to NC to bring you a cheer one.
Can I have one too?
No.
You're not for NC. No disrespect. No disrespect to NC.
Technically not for VA either.
I would have shared if you was NC. Please understand.
But I love cheer one. And you hardly can find it up here.
It's an NC original, though.
I know. I know that.
Like, just like Cookout.
Yes.
Oh, we got Cookout.
That was made in NC,
we
though.
Stole it.
Yeah, you stole it. I want it back.
We took it. We're
going to
take more.
Oh, we have B.R. Raiden next.
But, I mean, Virginia is pretty strong, too. You guys created Cookout?
Yep.
Virginia gets to take credit for 5 guys.
Respect.
So, all right. The best bang for your buck if you're on a budget and living the anime poverty life and you need good food.
Yes, you do.
And if you got a little extra coin to spend and you want a good burger, you go to 5 Guys.
Hey, hey. I just like that for $5, I give me a meaty burger, some fries, a drink, possibly dessert too, and be satisfied for the night. That's my Cookout's broke.
Oh.
Not to mention, it stays up until like 4 in my area. So midnight snack.
Makes me sad that the nearest Cookout to me is 1 hour and 15 minutes away.
GG. Oh, it looks like it's going to be Tsubaki versus Nato.
Oh, we're sending in the big guns.
Oh, they sent in the killer. We got Nato.
We are sending in the big guns now.
Oh, this is going to be a very good match.
The VR Raiden.
Yeah, we have our Guilty Gear winner today. Decided to pick up Blaze Blue, and Nato seems like his choice.
Oh, you don't understand. This is the Civil War 4 Blaze Blue champion during Continuum Shift Extend. He's an old Ragna player. He's not new to the game. He just didn't like the Chrono Phantasma series.
This
focused on Exerd.
I agree with that. Oh, nice anti-air.
That 2C is amazing. Nanatsu 2C is one of the only answers I've seen. It actually beats Arakune's jumping B. Clean.
Yeah, jumping B. Interesting.
Yes. Ooh.
Can't use Sonato up soon. There we go. Nice fatal.
Just do it.
He needs to.
Bionic arm. Now, what's the mix up? He went low.
Alright.
He's all edgy.
There we go. That's a very nice start. One, two, one. One, two, one.
Wake up, grab.
One, two, Inferno Crusader. Oh, nice
over
block.
Him.
Yeah, right, here we go.
This was a great idea.
Yeah, I love this place. I love this game. One, two. Right, he's in the corner. Nice Oki setup.
He took it.
Ooh, the overhead. A nice counter assault.
Michael choosing to do the run up. Oh, here we go. Got her in the corner.
Oh, nice AC yourself.
Very good overdrive there.
Alright, he had to use his overdrive for it. He has no burst.
No burst.
He has to play carefully. Oh, nice hit. One, two, one. One, two, one.
Very nice damage for that random slide.
Nice.
Might want to consider a burst at some point.
Yeah, he's saving his burst. He's playing very intelligently. All right. Ready to try to look for an opportunity. Ooh, that's a counter hit. Two, one.
Still.
Punish.
Oh, there we go. Opens her up with the low.
Open her up the low. Retact those. Oki setup.
That was a nice crush
counter. Very nice crush counter.
That was very nice.
All right, here we go. Round four. Can Zegas close this out? Or Ryan's going to come back with a vengeance?
I'm waiting. I'm surprised we haven't had the half screen run up uppercut.
He can actually reach Ibaki. Two.
I'm waiting for it. Where's the run up DP?
One, two. Use his burst. Oh, he forgot that. Hits twice. One, two, three. One, two. Oh, he tried to grab. Oh, nice DP.
There you go.
Oh, that double trade.
Oh, couldn't convert off that. There it is.
Oh.
That's the Michael special. That run up DP.
Oh, we're going that Ragna tech.
Oh. Ragna soul. You see a pattern here. Ooh, that's...
Oh.
He respected it.
Oh, that other trade. One, two, three, super.
Michael's staying alive.
All right, here we go. Final
He has a significant advantage. He'll get his burst back before Zegas will.
Ooh, here we go. How it's going to turn out. Overhead. Excellent.
I expected to wake up uppercut.
Best part is, Spike has three of those things.
Ooh,
nice counter hit.
Great.
Oh, that's...
There it is.
Oh, it reached. Oh!
Michael showing off all the new tech. Tsubaki's not the only character with a good overhead. Good block. I thought that was the uppercut.
Nice one.
And Michael.
Alright, here you go. Virginia claims another point.
He did good. There it is.
Yeah, we got BR Snake. It's okay. We got BR Snake coming up.
All right. Who's going to be next for NC? That was a very good match right there.
Yes, it was.
All right. Who are they going to sit in next?
All those crazy resets and mix-ups that last round.
That was pretty dang good. He took a big risk for it, and it paid off. All right. So far, we're going in a meeting right now, so he's going to decide. All right.
Oh, they're putting in the big man. All right. There. This has been North Carolina's highest finished placer on the team today. Now, they're putting Dakota in early.
Hey, we need a North Carolina rep on commentary.
Yeah, I live in North Carolina.
I'm just going to put it frankly.
Guys, we need an NC rep on commentary.
With DJF coming up this early in the set, Mike has a chance to win it for Virginia right here. Well, they finally decide who they want to play, but NC's having another meeting to decide. NC's having a meeting to decide who they want to commentate.
I've never even been on a commentary before.
Just talk. Welcome, welcome.
What's up? Oh, man.
So you guys decided to bring up the big gun early.
I know, right?
I figured you were going to save him till the end.
We got Dakota! This headset is amazing. Oh, my God. So comfortable.
We might have a last second audible.
Dakota, give him the cookout tray, dog. Give him the cookout tray.
Oh shit, they're using Ghost to win.
Strategic retreat.
I would cheer for North Carolina. I would think this is the smart move. Honestly.
All the time.
Because before you sat down,
I mean, I think Testament was the right pick for this. In all honesty, yeah, I think Testament's the best pick.
And I think Testament wants to run back from Guilty Gear.
Oh yeah, oh definitely. Take it to him, Testament. Oh, this is going to be great. This is going to be fantastic.
Now, Virginia, like everyone else, has a plethora of Azrael players.
Oh, man, that's going to be freaking fantastic.
So Mike will have a little bit of Azrael experience.
Oh, yeah. His Azrael's really solid. I really feel like Azrael versus Naito, like, we'll come out on top. He's got this. We've got this. Got this.
That's quite a bit of confidence.
Show him the cherry flavor! The dark cherry flavor!
Oh,
it's alright, he can't convert! It's fine!
Have you not met this man? This man can't convert.
I know, right?
Do you not watch Guilty Gear?
It's alright. Cause we've got this. Az has got this.
Ooh.
Oh, that was godlike!
Azrael buttons, doing Azrael things.
Doing Azrael, I mean, pretty much. Oh yeah, it's fine. Oh!
Oh! 5C. air bionic arm.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that was good.
Yeah. Oh,
good time.
Catch.
Oh, oh, hey, 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 hey. One more, one more, one more.
Is the Michael Osborne special.
Use the butter. Use the Betty Crocker.
Oh,
there we go. All right.
See, take the round.
That's one. That's one.
Michael may have learned. A great dash.
It's okay. Azrael's mad health. It's fine. It's fine.
A good tech catch.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Good. Oh. Again, Azrael buttons.
All the Azrael buttons. Oh. 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 Oh my. Oh my.
That was sick.
Oh. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. It's alright. Give them hope, then crush it.
Oh, oh, well, this has gone from a civil gentleman's contest to trash talk in a hurry.
Oh!
And a better burst.
Alright, alright.
Good conversion.
Okay.
Almost into the corner.
Alright.
Oh, got him with the low. I know all that combo.
Okay, he's got a little style.
Punishes the back dash.
Oh! Oh! It's okay.
36C.
Oh! You know what to do! You know what to do! You know what to do! You know what to do!
You hit 5B, apparently.
You do what you need to do!
Or is that Blackhawk?
Do it!
Blackhawk's coming.
Ah! What did I tell you?
Conversion up there.
Sheer wine. Sheer wine. Sheer wine. Sheer wine.
Oh, is it time? Is it time?
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
It's like they're reading my mind. It's like they know.
Hey, bud.
I respect the decision.
I respect that too.
One of the biggest challenges we face is how to properly utilize this man.
No, you're right.
Because you don't want to throw him in there on Dakota. I mean, Dakota's going to play Osmond fly around, and that's a waste.
Yeah, yeah, that's a waste.
But Azrael, he's with all the Azrael experience. And a lot of Azrael players don't know how to play the matchup because they have to play Tager different than every
That's
other
true.
Character.
Yeah, you're right. That's
they can't
true.
Just run in and go ham and do Azrael things. Oh, God. Doing Azrael things gets you grabbed.
Yeah. He gets a little too wild. He's going to end up getting 360.
Azrael is a strong man with a lot of health, but no grabs hurt.
That's true. But Tager's so big, man. It's he's everywhere. He's everywhere.
I am the hype. Ruff, ruff, ruff.
White trash tiger hyping him.
You guys need to have a hype off. One, I am a hype.
Oh, hell no.
Kill him. Kill him.
Here we go.
Not my mother? Big Golden Tiger? Hell no!
Nah. Alright!
White trash tiger, this ain't Golden Tiger.
Alright! Let's do it!
Oh shit, what?
Oh well. Oh! 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 It's alright, it's alright! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! It's alright! Nah, he didn't fall for it the third time. It's alright. Oh, that was good. That was good. Oh, yes.
Well, Tager will survive this combo. Spare.
Tager will survive many combos.
I'm in there.
Wake up, soup.
Oh my gosh.
Pierce.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Just the first round.
Did not even have his button set properly. Oh. Misses the elbow.
I'm not even playing on buttons.
Oh, where's the grab? The butter was churning. He's got Kool-Aid.
Hey,
D&D turning into... Oh!
D&D channeling his own white trash.
Kick grab!
And that puts the white trash Tager up 2 rounds to nothing.
Oh my!
Oh my god!
Give him a little boot. Oh, the jumping A! That's very nice. Calling out the jumps.
Oh yes! 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 Yes!
Got him to the corner.
It's okay! Hit buttons on him! Hit buttons on him!
Okay!
Oh, good ball.
We're good? We're good?
Oh my god!
Oh! Oh! Alright!
Sledge!
Oh!
Ash still does not do much damage on Tager. I'm just gonna say right now, Testament needs to kill him before he gets to half bar.
I agree.
Oh, now it's scary.
Yes!
That's why.
That's right.
He was low enough to probably die from
this. Oh no, that's all.
I don't know if I like this touching D start.
Yeah.
It's 0 for 2.
I mean, he can run her back. He's done it before. Let's do it again. It's all right. It's only 2K. It's fine. It's only 2K. And he's going to get his burst back soon anyway. It's all right. Give him the hands. Oh. Yes. Oh.
Boom! B Buster.
Oh god!
The overdrive.
Just up back! Don't even worry about it!
Oh! Good burst. That was gonna be the rest.
Fuck, you better kill me!
Yes!
You did!
2-2!
Man said it, you better kill me!
2-2! 2-2!
Alright. Now, Taker's gonna get his burst back first.
Yeah.
Good standing C. Punish those back dashes.
Making his burst back first, but keep using offensively, may not work out so well, just like last game. Oh, 4K, we got those. Alright. Alright. It's alright! It's alright! That's right!
Yeah.
No! Oh.
Astral Dennis is successfully blocked. He wasn't sure when to punish.
I don't want to hear what I was saying. I was going to hurt you.
The body count is 4-4 each.
4-4 each.
North Carolina has tied this up.
Yeah.
It's the other 9 player.
Yeah. 9 versus Azrael.
Okay. If Axel Slayer is 6'4", and I feel like I have more options than that, like I do with this. Yeah, Axel Slayer is 6'4". I have way more fucking options. I'll tell you about it. Yeah. I'm sure you know something I don't.
Give me 1 second.
Jesus, my God.
Alright.
Alright.
9 versus Azrael.
In there. Testament does not like this matchup at all.
Yeah, no.
Ooh.
It's alright.
Ooh. Oh, he thought he had the overhead, he had the sprite.
I know. Good anti-air. Alright, we got confirms.
There you go, D&D.
Not afraid to hit buttons on this character, as you should not be.
Oh.
I respect the burst. There you go. Oh, 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 oh.
Did we lose the stream?
What?
Our sound's gone.
Yeah, I accidentally pulled up. That's that out.
Oh!
Oh! Good air uppercut.
Yeah.
Hey, I think we got our commentary back. Good air uppercut. The purple grab.
Oh!
That is how Virginia gets down. We purple grab.
It's all right. He's still in there.
Azrael having that tank health.
Oh, wow. Oh, good call. Keep the pressure. Yes.
Take this man to jail.
Good burst. Good fight, B. Oh,
again. Oh,
I think he wants to overhead there, but he keeps doing the sprite.
Oh. All right. This game of tag and catch the fairy, man. It's
with the
so
tricky stuff.
It's so real. Catch the fairy. Good overhead.
D&D's gonna fold some this number.
Ooh, ooh.
Wake up super, because why not?
Why not? Oh! It's alright, it's alright. Use the butter!
We do not take.
Thank you.
Again, there's not a whole lot of commentary to add. Asriel's doing Asriel things.
Yeah, he's
Testament's starting to feel himself a little bit.
The commentary is they're just trying to catch each other. That's it. That's all it is.
Oh, good buttons there. Yeah.
All right. Another body offered.
North Carolina getting their first lead in a while.
Oh yeah.
North Carolina.
Get in there, big guy. We're gonna see the S.
What the hell is this?
Oh, we're about to have some more stick issues.
We have another body to be offered to the Tier 1 gods.
They have just another sacrifice for North Carolina. Yo, you might as well put the mark of sacrifice on all your necks, bro. Ow!
It's nice. Testament. It's starting to feel
good. It's the right time for this. So, does he play? We got an S player. Oh, and look, it's the better version of my character. Thanks, Arxis. Thanks.
Who do you play in this?
Ragna.
Oh, the better Ragna, okay.
She's just better Ragna, and I'm so salty about this.
So you must really hate Naruto.
I really do.
You're way better Ragna.
I really do. I really do. You have no idea.
What is this background music?
She's a robot! Squaffer! Well, S has really good normals, so she's gonna win neutral on Asriel, for sure. Or you just,
do some unsafe stuff and get punished.
Oh, yeah.
Don't do that.
If the S player wants to keep a good advantage, he's gonna have to play some neutral game.
Testament hasn't really been going to the DP much.
Oh, the DP, so risky.
Backdash is usually his defensive option of choice.
Alright, he's acknowledging that he needs a space, but he's just on him.
That's one round.
Alright, that's one. He's gonna want to put up a decent match. He's gonna have to, just slow it down a little bit. Okay, alright.
On his head.
Alright. But Testament doesn't show him any respect. Hey! Not afraid.
Here comes that super. No, good.
All right.
Didn't quite convert there.
Okay. Nice.
Opens him up.
All right.
Ooh, that was a good 5B challenge from Asriel. The projectile game.
Okay.
Oh, no.
All right.
Oh, but he dropped it.
Nice anti-air, but couldn't finish it.
Come on, Jeremy, bring it home. Oh,
there you go.
Good round.
All right, 2-0. All
right. Oh,
Low Testament putting in work. Oh, that's unsafe. God.
I don't know how I could have handled that.
Oh.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Right. Not ready. Oh, you can't. Oh. 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 Oh.
Still hitting buttons. Oh. Wait a minute. We got a little bit of life left.
Okay. There we are. Another body for our chair line god! Another body.
Another
I need a Virginian commentator. It's hard to be an unbiased commentator for an event like this.
Unbiased went gone. The bias is leveled out by having a North Carolina unbiased commentator versus Virginia's unbiased.
You're right. North Carolina's free.
Oh yeah, we got the advantage right now, man. Oh, what the?
Hey, did you know he bought his fucking stuffed animal though?
I did.
Look at you said fucking stuffed animal.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Bunch of feetsy, by the way.
Oh, there you go.
Oh,
we go. There we go. Good. Oh no, we're pulling out the big guns.
So, let's see how this works here for North Carolina. Curb Stomper free. Dark Maverick free. Libner, yeah, all right. Time Final Magic, yeah, all right. DGF, I ain't gonna talk about it.
I believe that Testament will run it all the way through with a trail of bodies behind.
I don't.
I do.
I don't. How much does he fight Arcune?
Yup! That's the better hitbox, easily. Yes.
Man, they even pick red and black for the VA colors?
Yo! Ripping already.
Oh, here we go.
Alright!
Is this the same song's been playing the whole time?
Wait, what?
Is this the same song's been playing the whole time?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh, that's gonna have to be changed.
Alright, good luck. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
Yeah, right. So you better burst, Starly. Good luck, son.
It's alright.
No, it ain't.
What the heck was that?
Give him the man hands. Bless him with your man hands.
It's not a command grab. It's a strike.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Christen him with 2-1. There we go.
To be fair,
why'd you throw? It's all right. It's all right.
Sharks, though.
It's all right.
It's okay. It's about to be problematic.
Uh-oh. Oh God. It's all right. We're not cursing.
No, you fuck now. Yo, it's over now. What are you doing? You got a barrier block that.
It's all right.
It's done. No, it's done. No, it's done.
Keep those shits away.
No, it's done. It's done.
Block like the wind.
It's done.
Yeah. Oh. No. Tiger!
Okay. How we ain't gonna talk about the other ones he ate. We ain't talking about. Oh, get off me, son.
Ah!
Starting time. I still can't believe he tried to grab her, Valiant. Got too hype. I was like, that's all I can think of. I'm like, I mean, yeah, John's, but Jesus Christ.
Oh, that was really good anti-air. All right. Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, get off me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, where are you going? Oh, God, it's over. Nah, it's okay. Bugs. Stage 5 cancer. Landed it, son. What the fuck? Wait a minute. Stopping time. Just taking that curse. New buff Arcune got. It is dirty. Shit.
Alright. One more.
What are you talking about? You don't need...
Right there.
Oh.
Now you good. Now you good. He's a double agent the whole time.
Oh,
great.
So, wait, what do we do?
Pause. Just roll. What the fuck? Whatever. We're going in. That never happened. Everyone, just never happened. Dunny. Ebony. Rabbit.
Oh.
So, there are only three remaining members that are alive.
And?
And?
So you mean we ran it all the way back?
I'm just saying.
So,
that he's not getting out of that chair.
Is he not? What was the...
Alright, you got another nine. Fuck!
Alright. Testament isn't leaving that chair!
Okay, well, I'll wait for him to stand up after this game.
Oh,
God, don't show
my
face.
Oh,
God,
okay.
What about the witch?
Yeah. We've got our first boss character.
Boss character. Mujahid.
Alright, we're gonna play Catch the Fairy again. You got this.
Good luck. This one runs.
This one runs.
This one runs.
This one runs really.
This one runs fast. Oh, God. God hand.
So easy to get sniped.
Good luck. Are we gonna growl? Nah, you go growl that. You're too scared. Get out of my scars. Get out of your scars. Rock. Oh, we got Puck. Oh, Rocks though. Dwayne the Rock Johnson showing up. Smash item. Whoa, where you go?
Oh, that read though.
That read though.
That was no read.
Hey, Crimson Radar.
Stay on him! Yes!
Oh, get out of these skies, motherfucker. So that's true.
Oh!
Block.
Oh!
Where you going? Hold block that, hold that. Ooh.
Azra health, we're good fine. Luck. We're fine.
God damn! Oh, shit.
Oh!
Aww. Who's I getting? Oh, God.
It's okay, we're gonna run it back, Testament.
No, we ain't.
Yeah, we are.
Nah. Well, if you get somebody those 6C, it's done. Oh, my God! I thought that mirror stopped this big ass.
Woo. Oh!
Come down with the buttons.
Oh, bubbles!
What? Power bubbles?
Oh, another 16, it's over. I saw it. Oh, get off me, the real bubbles! Woo! Okay, at least that angle. Oh, God. Where you going? DP, it's safe! I heard the get good button before it even happened. Ooh, that's bad. It's okay.
There you go!
Wow, he went for the good damage.
You all shot!
Woo! Oh my God! He's just a boy! What was that, four trips in a row? Jesus Christ! Alright.
It's alright! Who we got next?
Here we go.
Oh no, this is fine. Trust me, no. Y'all don't know to be in this respect. This is fine.
We got whip.
The tag.
Let's go.
Look at him
trying
to miss
the turn. Testament.
I got some work to do around here. That's what I'm saying. Damn.
So how many are left?
Me, you, and my... For them.
Testament.
No, okay.
Testament, come commentate, man.
Oh, come here, boy.
He has been fun.
That's right. You ain't wrong.
I am so hyped for this. Togo on that bitch. Wait, no. I want the witch to win.
That's not.
I don't know.
I'm not even playing. This doesn't count. This doesn't count.
So,
cheating.
No, we ain't on. You know, no, you ain't on this stream, son.
Togo.
If you win, I want to beat you.
Wait, nah, hell no. No Johns. It's over.
Boy picks no town.
But if Wimbledon wins, we want to redo.
Hey, this is no town. Therefore, this
doesn't count. Yeah, no. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, chill.
I'm going to stay still.
Chill.
Stay still.
All right, it's your other foot.
Okay.
Oh, my God. What did you do?
Stay still.
All
right,
I'm
going to
stay
still.
We got you.
All right.
We're good.
Okay.
Run.
All right.
All right. Fucked up. Run. Quick.
Be free.
Oh boy!
Ooh. Oh, watch your footsies. Watch your footsies. Oh, okay, that was fun.
Was it?
It was actually. Like, I feel like the 9 match, I'm still working on it. Uh-huh. And like, he did read me a good bit on times. He did read me a lot. Okay. So I was like, shit.
Wow, bats do.
Put him in the blender! The okay. Blender!
I don't need them bullets, girl.
Yo, let me show you what it's like. Let me show you magical girl up in this bitch. look at these missiles, son. Look at these missiles. Yo, make Asriel jealous with these missiles, bro. Oh my God, what is he doing? Yo, she said Sailor Moon ain't got shit on me.
Platinum.
Love it.
Platinum is just random shit.
Yeah.
Platinum's like, yo, read it, Rainbow. I can read it. I can imagine it. It's real.
Girl Faust. Little Girl Faust. Little Girl Faust.
It is really Little Girl Faust, actually.
Without the half-screen normals?
Pretty much. Oh my God. Woo. Oh, get out. Fuck your presents. It ain't even Christmas yet. It ain't even Christmas.
No, we don't need that.
Navy pressure? Yo, no, yo. Oh, Navy pressure? Oh
God. Navy pressure.
Yo, don't let that Navy pressure you.
Nah, watch this.
Oh,
Dwayne Johnson.
Oh, God, not the Rock. Not the Rock of Eternity.
Did you hear that, too? Is that yours?
That was.
Is now. Oh, God, misses. Good blocking that 6A, though.
Oh, okay, counter assault. Oh, my God, get out of there. Bombs. We chucking bombs. Your bombs over Baghdad.
Get off me. We don't need that shit.
Chuck them bombs! Hey. Woo! Hey. Woo. Hey. The magical girl!
We got the better magical girl!
Oh my God!
That shimmy though.
I know, right?
Yeah, I know, but playing Street Fighter V, didn't know it.
Damn, if he bitches in SF5, it'd be crazy. Oh my God! Oh, anti-airs, we got those! This is a no-fly zone, unless you're a magical girl. You're a magical woman. It doesn't count, son. You got too old.
Got too old, huh?
It's like Peter Pan up in this beat. Neverland.
Oh,
yo, take her to Neverland. Oh, my God, the missiles.
Whoa. We're getting crazy.
But we're in Neverland. Whatever we imagine is real. Oh, God.
That's an unblockable.
Oh, God. Hey, I blocked it.
Did you? Which one?
Oh, one of them. Oh, God. Not like what? Not like this. Ooh. She bunny hopped over it. Oh, yeah. Here we go. It's okay.
Gotta give them two rounds. Gotta make them believe. That's what you gotta do.
Gotta make them believe. I think it's the mind games.
The mind games. Watch. Here comes the run back. Watch. We don't need that.
That was a good response. Hey, boy, that was rocks though. Resets. Hey, hey. Oh, smash ball.
You can hit that.
Oh, I thought you hit it. Oh, no.
Hey, hey, hey.
I want Zeke to drop anyway, like a scrub.
Won't come to Neverland. Yo, take him to Neverland.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, no, not like this.
Yeah, burst, that's right. Take that burst, baby.
Oh, nice play on the DP. Woo! Oh man, there's only two left. Maya's in.
It's okay. We got it.
The Izanami. That is Sin Moon. Yeah, Sin Moon Jade in to take me out, though.
Oh man.
Maya.
So, regardless of what happens, it's been a good event.
It has. It's actually been very good. I like this.
Enjoyed myself.
I very much enjoyed myself because, like, it's funny because I'm going to NEC next weekend. So I'm just yeah, dude. My tournament schedule is fucking going ham right now.
Do you believe in sleep on the weekends? Apparently not.
I'll sleep a little bit tomorrow.
Yeah, I know the feeling. I might still be up. It is.
Oh boy, see, the hype man is real. The hype. He's a Nami, man. You got this. Shit.
Like,
with
your heart.
She's a bitch.
She do. She really do.
Okay, actually not that. The only time I hate ribcage is on wake up. That's the only time
I hate ribcage is when I'm in the corner.
yeah, that's why
I'm terrified. I'm like, oh,
okay, that, I actually do hate ribcage at that point. I'm just like, man, this is dope.
I'm like, well.
Let me just throw this.
Yeah. It's so terrifying, just in general. Nah, that's okay. Wake up, DP, wrap it, and run. That's all we got. Yeah, pray to God.
All right.
Here comes the VA run back. It's okay. Here we go.
All right. She ain't got no DP, bruh.
Only thing you gotta respect is like 6A.
Yeah, that's what you actually.
You don't jump on this shit. You get bopped.
Yeah. 6A's like the only thing you actually have to respect. What, 6A? Yeah. You have to parry. Is Aaron blockable?
I've been saying, oh, no, what? I kept getting hit by that.
Ooh, so that got kick? That don't get off me. Speaking of.
Just avoid it. Don't even bother with it. Oh, nice blocking that overhead, bro. Nice block on the overhead.
Good check. Like we playing marble.
Man, we block overheads here. Okay. We block overheads here.
Oh, wait. There was that 6A you're talking about.
Yep. This chick.
So the tier difference, by the way, in this matchup.
It's immensely.
Like.
She's soft tier.
Soft tier. Soft tier.
Soft.
What kind of soft? Like SAWFT soft?
I know that's bro. Izanami's like. Yo, I'm hard tier.
Oh, god, the droplets.
Oh, no.
The first one,
oh, but he drops the combo.
Oh, frame trap, by the way. What the fuck's that bitch got frame trap?
Built-in frame trap. That actually bothers me.
That really does.
That actually bothers me. Oh! It said bring it. Oh, bring that ass right here.
You sounded way too much like an old lady.
Bring that ass. Bring that ass here, boy. Like, ring Barrett. Rain bearing, green hair, heaven. Bring that ass right back here.
Echo got like those, alright.
I'm climbing to the motherfucking Trinity, bitch.
alright.
I have orange.
Oh god, halos.
What?
I don't give a fuck about that.
Damn.
This is the god of death.
Ooh, apparently nothing.
That's that Susanoo shit, man. You ever seen Naruto?
Mallet. More mallet.
Get off me. Ooh, the light overhead. Oh man, it might be time for another Baka Red Bull. This shit got really real really fast, by the way.
Oh, there's a
drag. Oh god. No.
Ah.
Get off me.
Woo! Platinum, you should DP.
Huh?
Platinum needs a DP.
She does, it's called taunt. It does one damage, it does one damage.
Oh, we got missile set. Yo, Doom, show him what Doom is like.
Name. Don't you even go. Okay, don't even compare this bitch to that damn character.
Okay, you're right.
You're going a whole nother.
You're right.
I'm gonna stop the hype right there.
You're right.
She's getting a bit crazy.
Oh wow. All right, yo, we slipped through the crack.
Two rounds to one. Damn, what the thing are you watching, boy? Anybody, Doom ain't gonna be an eye.
Dead ass, my guy. Dead ass, my guy. Hey, yo, finish this up.
Man, he just won't make it interesting. She just won't make it interesting. It's alright.
Was this actually the one I gave up?
I think it was. I saw you with one of those earlier. Cheers, Nat. It's okay. Woo! It's a random ass over here. Back to that neutral game. Frame trap. Ooh, good back there, so. Alright, oh. Ooh.
Oh no.
Hey.
Oh.
Watch that halo.
Hey. Come on
for a ride.
Oh no.
Oh god.
I'm gonna take you for a ride.
Good tap.
Get off.
Did it. Ooh, that was not what he wanted.
Whoa, I pretty much reached.
It's okay, that's what we wanted.
EX! Alright, just run and get out!
Oh.
Man, he's just run over. Alright, she ain't got Halo anymore! Oh, boy.
We got bombs! Yeah. No.
Oh. Bombs over, man! Uh-oh! It's time! It's the real Zeal time! Oh, my God. You got 5 players to take out, bruh!
Alright, let's
go, son! Y'all understand, I'm a hype monster right now. I'm so freaking hype. I need another vodka Red Bull.
So do you like the real Zeal or do you like the field?
Oh, that's hard. I have to go with my NC allegiance right now before my Azrael bro allegiance. For right now,
I'll give you the field.
Like, generally speaking, it'd be my Azrael bro allegiance all day. But it's a team battle. I have to go with my Guilty Gear brethren right here. Yo, this is my GG brethren right here. What? Oh, okay. That is not undisputable. Praise be. God's gift. Praise be.
The only two people here that...
Three to four?
The only three people here that like Guilty Gear better than this crap.
I play this because I just play this kind of like Azrael and Susanoo. If those characters weren't in the game, I probably would not be playing it. I like characters to put hands on people. It's super wild. I like characters to put hands on people. And those two characters lay hands on people like crazy. They're just like, yo, let me lay hands on you.
I like weird blobby things and pets.
Dude, I was so scared. I was like, man, let me stay in the air and barrier. Because if I know if I go to the ground, I'm going to get car broken so fast. I'm going to just stay in it. And the DP is always like this. He's up in the air. Pretty sure he ain't blocking. I hope he ain't blocking. If he is, I'm tucked up. But whatever.
Here we go.
North Carolina. Order raised. Yep. Take your shirt off. Put some radio. And run up that helicopter. The anthem.
That's okay. Overhead.
Oh, the early burst. So I don't want none of that. You gonna get on my turn, son. My turn.
Everybody's early burst. Ooh, good conversion off the halo.
All right, get a good bit of damage here.
Oh.
All right.
Oh boy, is that a corn dog? Nice RC. Nice RC.
Is that a corn dog or is that a paddle?
Oh, that's a paddle.
That's a paddle, okay.
Yeah, always that actually confuses me too. I'm like, that looks like a corn dog.
It's a corn dog.
Well, I don't know. The paddle. The paddle of doom. Oh god. Yo, is it real time? Is it real man hours? It's real, it looks like it's real man hours!
Oh.
It's real man hours!
That is grown ass man damage.
Oh, man, hit him with that the paddle. Like he's like your bad dog. No, he's like bad dog. Like bad dog, time out.
We got Kenny Hammer!
Oh, shit! Yo, we got big missiles. Oh, God.
Oh, no. He had 50% meter, so there was no reason not to.
Yeah, exactly. Like, if he just backed up, like, oh, when that shit whizzes, you're like, You just hang your head. You just hang your head.
He's got a sneaky trick with those blocked uppercuts. I hope he pulls out later.
Oh, okay. I want to see this. I need this for information for later. Nice throw break. We break those, because I don't. Y'all would have kept throwing me, I would have kept getting thrown. I'm not going to lie. I'm too used to GG where I don't actually have to think about that.
No.
Oh, God. Yo, he's dead. Oh, no. He went for the grab reset. Sorry, you paying attention?
All right. Woo. I'm feeling that Guilty Gear mentality. First purple grab's always free on me.
All of them are free on me. I'm totally just not thinking about it.
No, I'm not either. I forget you have to do that in this game. And I live with these scumbags that do them all the time.
I know, right?
Ooh. The champagne bottles and bombs. Is that a frying pan coming next?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got the frying pan next. Ooh!
The frying pan is a fierce weapon indeed.
Oh, too far away.
My soon-to-be wife likes to use the frying pan when she's tired of my shit.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Is that the equivalent to taking someone's soul in this game?
I believe it is. Never got to see the frying pan.
We did not get to see the frying pan.
The favorite weapon of ladies all across the South. The frying pan.
God, you ain't lying.
My wife, who ain't even from the South, she still knows how to use the frying pan.
That's scary, actually. Yo, she gonna hit you with that thing like, bah! Yo, you acting up? Bah!
And the bad thing is, she has a magical talent. She can't throw straight. I mean, typical, stereotypical girl stuff. She cannot throw straight. She cannot aim. But everything she throws has a magical way of going straight at the crotch. Woo! She couldn't do it if she tried.
Woo! I don't know if y'all watch One Piece, but she's got like that guy who's got the power whenever he throws something, it like automatically, whenever the last thing he touches, it automatically targets that no matter what.
Yeah.
She's got that power. It's like,
yeah.
Woo! Bandendecker or something like that. Let's go Dark Mavid.
Alright. That Bongu.
Well, let's see. Let's go Dark Mavid.
Got Strider.
Got the bang. He got the Strider color. Is that the Dora? Is that the Dora bang color?
That is the Dora color.
Shoutouts to Dora for showing us how to beat 9 and Izanami and Izayoi. Shout out to me for not actually looking at any of that shit before I came here.
Yeah. I didn't either, but I knew I was going to eventually play a 9.
Well, like, the guy who won, I play him, like, I play him, like, almost every day. So it's like, if you're not on his level, I'm just like, okay, I'm not scared of you yet.
No.
Oh, God, no.
Yay!
Oh god, no.
The casual walk-up to grab.
The casual walk-up grab that you still could have broken. That's the sad part about it.
The disrespect.
You trying to style on him right now.
Woo!
Woo! Oh! boogity. Man, the flex combo was old, but it's still appreciated.
Oh.
Oh, he went for a grab there. That was smart. Oh, shuriken. Oh, he's got no more shurikens. This is bad. Woo! Hey!
Ooh, good slide. Mac Ash now that command grab.
Ooh. Oh god, this is going so hurt. But.
He went for another grab set. Saves him his comeback for the other guys.
Ooh! Well, he only did high combos. Oh, okay, went for the Oki setup. I saw that. Oh god, that's very unsafe. Oh, got him! Yo, to the window! To the wall! I would say to the sweat, but we're not gonna go there.
This family show. We can't do the rest of that. Well,
we can't go that far.
No.
That far. Alright, Dark Maven is out.
One thing I've noticed in this game, every region has their own nickname for Growler.
I don't think we have one in NC. I just call it Growler.
We've always called it Boogity. Call it the Oogie Boogie.
I call it Growler unless I'm doing a combo that I'm like, yo, flex, 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 flex. I will flex. Like, if I'm doing a combo, it's flex. But otherwise, it's a Growler.
Because it is. It's like he's not going to hit him, but he's starting to scare me. This is boo.
Ragnar. Shout outs to the storyline of Blaze Blue making no goddamn sense.
All I know is that waifu loves that blob. I follow that.
I just can't get over how savage they were to Terry. Like, rewrote history to make him the hero.
Wait, what?
At the end, Ragnar, like, writes him so that he's the hero killed the black people so that no one fears him.
Wait, he rewrote it for Terry? Okay, I didn't read that part, actually.
Yeah.
I must have just skipped over a lot of that crap. I just know he wrote himself out of history. I'm still really confused about what the hell Naoto is. But I didn't read Blood Edge Experience, so...
I don't know either.
Have
I mean,
fun.
The story, right?
I didn't read, like, Blood Edge Experience. I did the story on the game.
Yeah, okay.
Because I was confused for the longest time. I was like, how does... Like, I knew he was from a different world, but how does Valkenhayn and Relius know him? Still... Actually, someone clarified that.
I don't know. Someone else clarify that.
Blaze Blue. That's all. We'll say that.
Blaze Blue and Rallius knows everything.
That's the thing. I was like, Rallius has been the boundary. It's funny, because once I read what the boundary was, Blaze Blue made so much more sense for me. Once I actually read what the boundary was.
I just kind of figured the boundary was like going through the door in Full Metal.
Well, like, the boundary is like that, but the boundary is just basically all times, all dimensions intersecting at once.
Ah.
That's what the boundary is.
Okay. That explains why a kind-hearted scientist named Roy turned into that thing.
Well, you are right there. You are not lying. Let's talk about some real... Let's talk about a Guilty Gear comment. Let's talk about Guilty Gear story, because that's actually good. That's actually good.
Shout out to Michael Osborne.
Shout out to
the music of my favorite... for the grand finals.
Oh god. Oh, that does no damage, but whatever, dude. That shit does no fucking damage.
Oh, god.
Oh my god. Yo, do you see this armor though? Yo, armor of the gods, bro. Achilles ain't got shit on me. Dude, you know Metal Geef? Yo, fuck that guy.
Metal Geef.
Yo, Metal Geef? Yo, fuck that guy. Super Armor Geef? Fuck that guy.
Yo, play every Marvel
team.
Yo,
my three cables will see you all day.
Oh, you're dirty.
Man, scumbag! The scumbag is real right now.
So, our commentary's kind of gone off on a tangent.
Well, I hate to be that kind of person, but...
Troll one.
This is my night.
Azrael is being Azrael right now. Ain't much to report on that shit.
No, there's not.
Azrael is eating people right now. Shout outs to Azrael eating people. I think Azrael has eaten the most of the cast today.
Yes.
I think me and you have done the most work right now. Dude, me and you have done the most work right now. Shout outs to Azrael eating people.
Yeah. Pretty much you two and our Susan player, I think, are the only ones that got multiple wins.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm kinda on tilt about that, Susan.
I was on tilt.
I'm like, someone doesn't meet this guy. Okay, I play Susan too, so that's the only reason why I know what he's doing. It's like, bruh, none of this shit is safe.
But when he played the Kagura player and he blocked uppercuts, I got scared. He never blocks uppercuts. He did it twice.
Shout outs to Taka Slayer.
More than he's blocked for the rest of the year.
It's like Taka Slayer, because Taka Slayer, that guy does not block.
That guy don't block,
bro. He's like Saint now.
Oh, it's a thin red line too.
Oh, the rematch of the Taker. Your guy was talking trash. I wanted to ask for him so hard. I was like, yo, I am the true hype.
You
do not doubt my hypeness. Do not.
You almost lost that one though.
I did. I'm not gonna lie.
I did. Thought he had you.
I mean, once I realized what he's doing, I just kind of went like, oh wow, nice catch on the back. That was really freaking awesome, Def. Oh, this guy tried to stab!
Taker specific stuff.
I don't know that shit yet. Teach me. Oh, I must become the best. Okay.
Finally, somebody broke the
pump. Oh, he's like, nah, bro, not that far away.
As I go by.
Okay, oh, but I'm about to say, boy, if you don't kill him. Nah. We don't risk. Oh, that's
no whiff punish.
Oh, I forgot we're playing a game we can actually do that in. I forgot we're playing a game we can actually whiff punish people in, unlike Street Fighter V.
Yeah. Shout out to Street Fighter V.
Shout out.
More anime than actual anime.
Can't whiff punish anybody in that game.
No, can't.
So the only reason I feel like I beat a lot of people today is just because my neutral is just like, okay. I play like Street Fighter neutral when I play the characters I play in fighting games.
Oh, I do too. I actually do too. I wanted to participate in the Street Fighter V tournament, but I was still sleeping off some alcohol.
So.
Oh!
Oh!
Shit.
Oh! We going down!
Oh.
Well, we knew that shit was about to happen.
Hey, you don't need food to do that damage.
Oh, missed the follow-up.
See all that work.
You missed the follow-up, but it actually doesn't matter because it's safe on block any goddamn way.
You gotta get
oh, God.
Nice finish.
Shout-outs to this match being nothing like Slayer Potemkin. Because Slayer Potemkin.
That's
God, that was rough.
That's rough.
It's like, I'm going to do this dance. Nope.
Oh.
Going up. Oh, yo, he did the Hugo on you.
Hey, at least punishing Mappa's on hit is no longer a thing for Potemkin. That was awful.
Mappa is still minus one on... Okay, Mappa's still minus one on hit. Apparently, it's always been that way. I just never noticed. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of wanted you to do the unblockable. Oh, he's so dead. Yo, Super! Yo, Taker, Super!
So both Taker players have proved me wrong. I thought the key to this matchup was going to be how each side utilized their Taker player. And when I saw the two were on a roll, I'm like, we got to get him in.
Get him in now.
Get him in now.
All right.
Saving the Taker for Al Azrael, smart. Because throwing White Trash Taker in against Dakota just be dumb. He's going to play Hosmeds. Yeah.
He's got a body.
Yeah. Or throwing your Taker at any of our nines again. Why? Why would you?
Or story me. Of sadness eternally retold, you mean?
Or me playing Arakune. Why would you do that? So.
Yeah, I was not lying. When you came out, I was like, shit. I seriously just don't know what half that guy's normals look like to go like. I'm like, I play Arcanist online, and they're probably bad, and I still freed up by them. I'm just like, I don't know how to end. Like, if you would have just end there, if you would just stayed in the air more and did jump S, I'm like, I don't know how to end there. I care. Like, I can't because 5S, I mean 5B does not stop that.
No, we don't.
When I'm ready, you have to do 2C, but at the same time, 2C works, but it depends on where the Arcanist is. Like, Arcanist's placement is so random. It's like
the only button that I've seen that beats jump B clean is Nato's down C.
Man, that thing is insane. You saw that gif on Twitter with the Talcock doing 2C, like, bop. It like hit it on air, dude.
Oh man,
that thing hit it on air. All right.
Well,
ooh, the high.
You sort of figured it was going to come down to this eventually.
I'm not going to lie. I played CS. Hazama was my character before I switched to Azreel. That's where I played all before CP. I didn't play CT, mainly because my roommate, like, I don't know how long you've been playing, but, like, back when CT came out, it went the final round. And the finals was two Carl players.
Yes.
My roommate was one of those Carl players.
Oh, do you live with Nitro Noodles?
Not Nitro Noodles. Austin Wright,
guys,
Zookston.
No,
okay.
Zookston. So, like, me and BCB and Zookston all lived room together in college.
Okay.
So we were all like, we all saw him, we're like, yeah, fuck that. We all were like, nah, we're not playing this shit. And then CS came out, and I saw Hazama, like, I like this character. This character does what I want to do.
And then you kind of got Slayer.
Yeah. Then I started becoming far more. Woo! Oh, God. Nice DP.
Oh, wow.
I'm not going to lie. Through playing X-Rap, it just became way more aggressive of a player. Because you have to be with Slayer. I don't think you can't not be aggressive and play Slayer.
No, in X-Rap, you really have to be. Oh. 5B doing 5B things. Didn't take him to the corner. He was trying to get cute there, I believe.
All right. Ooh, that was
punish.
Oh man, nice punish. Get a weak point on. I need to like get my Hazama back in so I can like play him. I'll match certain matchups. Oh,
like Tiger,
probably. Oh man, he's dead unless he bursts. Okay, there he is. About to say he's dead unless he bursts.
Yep.
Yo! Yo, the stare down though!
The respect.
Nice. Yo, oh no, he did super snake kick!
Of course, just uppercut.
Oh man, I think he messed up there. I'm pretty sure that was Ho-Tengen.
I think it was.
Oh wow, nice counter hit there.
Super Dragon! Super Dragon!
I don't know.
Super snake kick!
Super duper!
Super snake kick! Woo! Yo, Zyniga, let's go! That's one thing they gave Hazama. They gave him the ability to do damage outside of Ho-Tengen, because before he really didn't get anything outside of Ho-Tengen. Yo! Yo, what was the Ho-Tengen? Hey!
No pun.
Jesus Christ! Dakota! DGF, what's going on, bruh?
I mean, he's in control of this round.
Yeah, but it's like, you don't want to give Azreel chances, because he can come back in a heartbeat.
Yeah.
And then, like, Slayer level, I touch you, lose, like, 60% of your life, but still, it hurts. You don't want to give him chances.
Oh.
All right. So remember, like, all of his moves. Almost all of them. All the non-new ones.
So was Michael Jackson.
Oh man, okay. Nice, nice throw break. Okay, we out. Woo, okay. Oh! Oh, jeez. That's not good. Luckily, it was too far away.
Oh!
Hey!
Smart.
Alright, active flow. I've yet to see a super snake. Oh, okay. I'm about to say that was about to be real big.
Oh, this could be some damage.
Yeah, that's about going to be 3K. Oh. Okay.
You put the marks on him. Oh, Black Hawk.
Oh man, that was.
He didn't have a meter for it.
Oh man, there's a lot of. Oh man, yeah, that was free.
Oh, and that was a good burst because he got him to burn the meter. Then he bursted.
Oh man, super snake kick! Do it! Do it!
Super
snake kick.
Oh my god, bro. I thought he was gonna like Hungry Coils. Or he, I thought he was gonna Zyniga, or no, he's just gonna backdash Hungry Coils into the other super.
Yeah.
The coils into Serpent.
Goes through the chain.
Oh, nice. All right, Dakota. All right, DGF, we almost there. Oh. Woo! Nice! All right. Oh, 6-8. Missed 6-8. Oh, that looks like a missed input there. Oh, man. Oh, okay. He was not able to capitalize with the 3C. See, I can actually be objective in my commentating.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. That was actually a good mix-up. Alright, oh god, you cannot get hit right now, Dakota. DGF cannot get hit. He is dead if he gets hit right now. Without burst. Nah, oh, he just...
Ooh.
Oh, but now he's gotta respect it. He's gotta respect it. Okay, he did have to respect it.
Yeah. No need for respect now. Woo! Oh, wow. First he into super. Do it again.
Oh, ooh, that was almost bad right there. That's it! That's it! Kill him! Woo!
Good job, Carolina.
North Carolina! Cheer what? NC takes the money this time around. This is revenge because y'all took our money when Charlotte.
Yeah.
So, we got to keep the trend up. We win, but we're not on our own turf.
Over there. Hey, yep.
First of all, thank you. Everyone who comes to the previous 2
monthlies, we'll
be this
hype
around you guys.
Definitely.
I
look
forward to doing this in the future.
Yep.
Also,
yeah. Oh, hey man! Yo! How about that drink on that shit? Oh, I think I actually almost did. I think I did. Oh, like, yo! I was not ready for that, bro. I was not ready.
I was not either.
I was mean.
Alright.
I dropped that fucking order.
Alright, hey, for everyone that's still here, can we get a round of applause for Tyler Rapp? Trap! Thank you, Tyler!
Get our hands on
Henry! And, hey, clap!
I want to really thank him for the event. It was great.
This tour is coming out. You're booked
to what? He won in the end.
He
won in the end.
Good enough for Dean to destroy this place.
I don't know who he was. They got a store.
I still have.
Oh, you still got
tossing
yeah.
Oh, Josh has to toss
his
hey,
thing.
Hey, Jacob. You make money back shit.
This is going to be added to the pot boys at the month of the next month. All right, guys. Everyone come next down like this.
I'll try.
This is the pot bonus.
Take my money back.
Oh,
come get your money back.
We'll have a
one. Because I only see next time. We won over there.
I'm gonna burn out.
Y'all won over
here. You got
more? Oh!
Like, y'all need to
come to the backyard.
When's the January monthly?
We went for the
hey, guys. January 24th. Whoops.
You don't give a fuck.
All right, guys. I spent all you guys to be there. Every single one of you.
Oh. We gotta get.
Do you know what day the January one is?
Oh, January.
It's the 21st, right?
What? January 21st?
Yeah.
24.
No, for January.
Oh, January? Yeah, 24.
January
24.
I got the longest arms. He's like, Conrad, I was
sucking. I'm going to shoot for our next month would be in the 28th.
What? It is. We will let you
There he goes.
Yeah, I trash ass. That's why I was just wanting
okay.
Hey! That's not the 24th of January, it's the 21st of January.
Yeah,
oops.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta get it right.
My bad.
I'm gonna be here to shoot.
I really appreciate it.
I appreciate it.
We'll try to make it out again.
All right, thanks again so much.
Yeah, no problem, man. We gotta support each other.
Exactly.
I've read all this. I know why things already going to fucking still happen. If they have four, five, four, eight, I'll start watching.
I said, last.
It was Garo Mark. But
congratulations.
Oh,
so that's not a thing?
Oh, I would have been stoked
ever.
On that.
James, put the play tape.
No.
Yes.
What?
Hey, trash. Is this my box right here for my monitor?
Yes.
Okay.
And Gruden.
Yeah. All right, so.
No.
Do
you want to stick this into the other?
Yeah, well, give me that blue case, but yeah.
You mean Final Fantasy?
Yeah.
Like I said, I will destroy this.
You better. I was just like,
you didn't have the ball.
Check it.
Like,
so
I know, it's like, I know, because these whippings get me playing. You are.